guys, welcome back, and it's your boy Noah Speeding, bringing you all another shocking news, and I want us to look into this matter together, okay? So if you're new on this channel, please kindly subscribe and follow my update, and let us hear from your own opinion below the comment section. So this is the shocking news. Teens got into a police unit and got away 541 kilograms of cocaine worth 13 million US dollars. Source of information is coming from DW Africa Post on Facebook and Africa's Wakanda on Facebook. Now, let me read the whole story with you that I extracted from there. The drugs were held inside the office of a Hawk Special Unit in the town of Port Shepstone in the eastern province of KwaZulu-Natal at the weekend. Now, that happened on weekend, but the police announced on Tuesday. Why did they wait so long? And second question is, who are the prime suspect? Now, the thieves entered the building through a window and then managed to break into the reinforced cabinet where six drugs were being stored, says one of the police officers. Where were the watchmen and what are the security cameras saying? If thieves can break in such a protected unit like this, how safe are we nowadays? What are the security cameras doing? It is suspicious, eh? Anyways, South Africa plays a vital role as a transit country for the illegal trade in Latin American cocaine, especially for the onward transport towards Australia, Europe, and Hong Kong. So this is the news I brought to you today, and what do you have to say about such a break-in by thieves who got away 541 kilograms of cocaine worth 13 million US dollars? Guys, anyways, it don't happen. I'll see you all on my next video.